一大清早，蜘蛛拖着一根细细亮亮的线，被风吹啊吹过了原野。最后，它在农场边的篱笆上停了下来，然后开始用它那根亮亮的线织起网来了。内内，马儿说：“要不要去兜兜风啊？”蜘蛛没有回答，它正忙着织网呢。哞哞，母牛说：“要不要去吃点草啊？”蜘蛛没有回答，它正忙着织网呢。呗呗，绵羊轻轻地问：“要不要去草原上跑一跑啊？”蜘蛛没有回答，它正忙着织网呢。Early one morning, the wind blew a spider across the field. A thin, silky thread trailed from her body. The spider landed on a fence post near a farmyard and began to spin with her silky thread. Nay, nay, said the horse. Want to go for a ride? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.Moo, moo, said the cow. Want to eat some grass? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web. Baa, baa, said the sheep. Want to run in the meadow? The spider didn't answer. She was very busy spinning her web.